human beings thrive in communities. That's why teams are so much fun to be a part of, because we're made for that. We're made to be connected with one another and pursuing a common goal that's worthy of us.
At the core of it, what this Jesuit education has given me is that sort of recognition of the altruism that we all need in our lives. You're given such a vast variety of choices, and within those choices, you're given opportunities to better yourself. I just think of the freedom that I have here.
My service trip this summer is I'm going to Mrs. Donnelly's, which is the South Carolina one, and we're working to build houses for people who lost theirs through natural disasters, things like that.
I do Meals on Wheels. A lot of the older people that we deliver to don't really have family. This one woman, Agnes, we always end up spending like an hour with her. We just love her.
Even if there is something that you're interested in that isn't here, you could start a club. You just have the freedom to explore whatever it is that you're interested in.
We are all here with you, whether you realize it or not, and we're all here to build you up.